NHL season will be a dogfight beginning with opening night triple hitter with no other than Connor Bedard versus Sid the Kid and his Penguins, and it's gonna be for Chicago. Is it a must to have Bedard on the team or a bust? And for what I've seen in the last few years, and even at the World Juniors, the way this kid carried that team, he is a must for Chicago to build back up that team that they need, and Canada will be proud. However, he has to follow a simple formula called KISS. Keep it simple, Connor. None of this dangling and crazy stuff. Just keep the nice saucers and the beautiful shot. And in this video, check out the top three number ones, and unfortunately Sid the Kid is not in it because he only got one assist in his first game, but check it out, guys. Number three is John Tavares with one goal, one assist, October the 3rd, 2009. He was 19 years of age, and I'm telling you, Johnny on the spot knew how to get that goal in his first game, and which is magical because not every player could do it. Sid the Kid was unfortunate, but the next game he got it, he was 18 years of age. Now let's see who number two is, and he is gonna be hard to beat. Check it out. Number two with a huge hit for his debut game is Alex Ovechkin. That's right, Ovi was 20 years of age, and I mean, he was nothing but a goal. Two goals in his first game with a huge hit like that, and look at that sniper of a shot. No chance. I'm telling you, it's going to be hard for Bedard to match this number two pick. Number one is the most recent, and how could you forget Austin Matthews' Poppy with four goals, I mean, at 19 years of age against Ottawa, and I remember they actually lost in the third, I mean, Toronto, before even Austin Matthews came to Toronto, they were horrific, and he really turned his team around, but Bedard to match four goals against Sid the Kid's Pens. I don't believe that. Let me know in the comments what you think. Can he beat any of these three top players? Let me know in the comments. Hey, TNS Hockey.